COVID-19 coverage. Officials say there is a startling change in COVID-19 cases in Eau Claire County. In the last 2 weeks, the county has seen 100 new coronavirus cases. And in that same time frame, cases have increased 238%. Health Director Lisa Gheese says contact tracing has also jumped dramatically. In the first 2 weeks of June, there were around 100 contacts made per COVID-19 case in the county. However, in the last 2 weeks of June, that number jumped to more than 500 contacts per case. Health Department data shows the county's average positivity rate is at 9.5%, and 1 in 3 cases don't know where they got the virus, meaning they likely got it from community spread. Gheese says it's crucial that younger adults set an example.
We're really wanting that 20 to 29 year old age group, the young adult, the place where all 4 of my children sit, to really understand that they are core to how we control the spread of this disease. They being cases, and many of our positive cases right now, will influence where spread happens next.
Gheese added, we are facing a reality check. She says it's our job to help stem the spread of COVID-19 and protect our vulnerable populations.